Welcome to another Rail Fan Dan production. Enjoy this intro. This video showcases more of the UP Cascade Sub in a winter wonderland on a day in March. Starting off on the Cascade Sub at Cascade Summit with a southbound manifest train led by UP7457. This unit has one of the rare giant badges on the front of the nose, which looks interesting to say the least. I'm disappointed they decided to do without the wings on the nose with the new paint scheme. This video is sort of a follow-up to my spectacular snow trains video filmed in January, which you can find a link to in the description if you haven't seen it. The line parallels Odell Lake here. This is the highest point on the line at 4,825 feet. Subscribe and hit the bell if you're enjoying so far. The Willamette Pass ski slopes can also be seen here. Now at Mowich, we see UP7457 again pulling into Mowich siding with a spectacular view of Diamond Peak looming in the distance. Our train will wait in the siding here for the northbound Amtrak Coast Starlight. We saw Mowich in the last snow video, but it was a blizzard that time and we didn't get this great view of Diamond Peak. It stands at 8,748 feet tall. We'll be right back. I didn't have to wait long for the Coast Starlight to round the corner ahead and make its appearance northbound. Shortly after this, the southbound began to pull out of the sighting. They cross the Little Deschutes River here. South of Chemult, we continue following UP-7457 with Diamond Peak again way back there, as well as other mountains, including some of the Three Sister Peaks and Mount Bachelor. We also get a shot of Mount Thielson to the west. Just north of Chiloquin, I was expecting to catch UP-7457 again when a BNSF southbound manifest appeared around the corner. That was a nice surprise. They were just ahead of our UP train. BNSF also uses the Cascade Sub between Chemult and Klamath Falls. I really liked the vantage point I was able to get from the ground here. A massive solar panel farm is seen here. Now is our UP train again shortly after the BNSF manifest. This begins on the same straightaway we left the BNSF train. That solar panel farm can be seen up left through the trees. We get a nice view of Mount Scott here. Now our train is about to roll through Chiloquin itself. The Williamson River is to the right. Thanks so much for watching, and check out this video of snow trains if you haven't already.